With each stroke, Wai Hung Ma is adding another lap to his total here in the pool at the Kamloops Y.
My summer, how far I can do everything mama love.
Wai has cerebral palsy, and while his strokes might look a little bit different and his laps take a little longer to complete, he finds joy in getting in the water and swimming. Alongside him is his coach, Hope Hockwell, lifeguard and swim instructor here at the Y.
He's super funny to work with. He's always cracking jokes, even when he's mad at me for pushing out in practices and stuff.
Hope, along with his other coach, Megan Fair, have been working hard for months to help develop Wai's own signature swimming style.
He doesn't have full mobility, so he can't do a lot of the strokes. So right now we just do back crawl with him. He's really tense. He will sink when he's in the water, because when you're tense, that's just what happens. When you're when you can relax everything, then you float a lot better, but he's not able to do that as much as we are. So the life jacket helps a lot with that.
But these laps aren't purely for pleasure. Wai is training for a fundraiser, Swim All The Wai, benefiting the Kamloops YMCA-YWCA Y Women's Shelter. With his own struggles as the spark, he's hoping to inspire others in the community to push past any obstacles they face, culminating in a 2-kilometer swim on August 19th.
I want people to tell me themselves.
It took a while, right?
Wai's support team includes diversity and outreach coordinator with Kamloops Immigrant Services, Graham Specht.
He's persistent, but he's also very, very patient in that he knows that it's tough for some people to communicate with him. And overall, he's just really cheerful, positive. I don't know if you could really meet a more positive person. If you think about somebody who's living with significant barriers in life, yet is constantly doing their best to ignore them.
He's been helping Wai get the word out and drive engagement online.
Wai is actually challenging people to participate in their own Wai. Somewhat similar to an ice bucket challenge. It could be take the stairs instead of the elevator. It could be helping out someone meet his challenge in their own life, in their own work, in an area that's working against their own perceived limitations. Or for example, let's say a local business wants to donate $100 to Wai. Wai would much rather that that organization talks it up with their staff and gets several people to each donate $5. The money is important for the Y Women's Shelter, but for the event and to drive the event, the engagement is the other half of the equation.
Important funds and community engagement that, for the Kamloops Y, is vital.
We're a very busy organization, a very busy program, and so really our capacity ends up being limited to what we can do for fundraising. So we really appreciate when people are able to provide some supports to us, whether that's a financial donation themselves or through doing something like this, where it's not only raising money for us, but it's also raising awareness, which is really awesome.
Back in the pool, with a hand from Hope, Wai adds yet another lap to his total, in spite of limitations some may think would have made it impossible.
Wai is super dedicated. When he first said he was going to do this, I was just like, oh my goodness, like, I don't know, okay, let's see. But he's pushed himself. He doesn't give up. Once he sets his mind to something, it's happening. There's no turning back from that.
His slogan is breaking limitations. So he's always out to set people up to exceed, himself and others, to exceed their perceived limitations and go out and do things that they didn't think they would ever do.
You can find Swim All The Wai on Facebook, where you can post your own limitation-breaking activities, both big and small. Wai will swim 2 kilometers here at the Kamloops Y on August 19th. For Go Only on Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numson.